is already confirmed. If you can't look at somebody and tell them yes is going to work for you, it's me. Apostle Evans preached many years ago. The place called yes. Look at somebody and tell them God does want another place. Because we know how to tap in. Let me hold on, man. I just want to illustrate something. And then we want to see the altar for the vision. Watch this. Bishop started ministering. The Lord said, Bishop, just plugged in. Now plug your cord in the amplifier and watch what happens.
Come on,
now do the same thing he was doing. This. Look at your neighbor and say, you gotta plug in so you can be heard. The problem that some of us been having, Bishop, is that we've been praying. We've been playing. We've been singing, but we haven't been plugged in. That speaker that he plugged into is called an amplifier. And the Lord said, in order for you to get what's yours by the end of the week, you gotta plug in so heaven can hear you. I dare you to just take these next 20 seconds and I dare you to plug in and get what you want to get this week. Come on.